वेलकम बैक डियर स्टूडेंट्स. इन दिस मॉड्यूल ऑफ नोइंग आर नंबर्स वी विल डिस्कस फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर एंड स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर यूजिंग डिफरेंट डिजिट्स. एज वी कैन सी दैट यूजिंग डिजिट 8, 1 and 7 सो मेनी नंबर्स वी कैन मेक लाइक 178, 187, 718 एटसेट्रा. सो नाउ हाउ टू मेक ग्रेटेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. So write the digits in ascending order if you want to make smallest numbers by using these digits, and again write the digits in descending order if you want to make greatest number. So now as we have digits 8, 7, 6, 3 and 1, so we are to make greatest number. So write the digits in descending form. So we'll get 87,631. And by using the same digits and make smallest number, we have to write the digits in ascending order. So ascending order is 1, 3, 6, 7 and 8, and the number will be 13,678. Now let us discuss one more example to use digits 6, 5, 9 and 2, make the greatest number. That will be 9,652 because we have written the digits in descending
and
order.
For writing the number in smallest form, we are to write in ascending order, so 2569.
Now dear students, if you want to make smallest 7 digit number, then you are to add 1 in greatest 6 digit number. Then you will get 10 lakh. 10 lakh is smallest 7 digit number. In the same way, the smallest 8 digit number is called 1 crore. So add 1 in greatest 7 digit number and that will be equal to 1 crore, which is smallest 8 digit number. Now look at these 3 digits, 391. So we are to make largest number, which is equal to 931, and smallest number is 139. In the same way, by using 437, the largest number is 743 and the smallest number is 347. Now the rest of the numbers you are to make yourself.